Thank you today. It's about you, Lord. It's about you today. We thank God it's about you today.
Hallelujah.
I got Michelle working again. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. Although I got a big old mouth anyway, I don't need it. Amen. Amen. Praise your help. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Amen. I feel good in the spirit today. Amen. How about you today? Amen.
Hallelujah.
See, it's how you feel. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm talking to a sister. Amen. This morning I told a girl something special in the heaven today. Amen. And I'm telling you, it's how you gonna get it going for you. Amen. It's already done in the heaven, amen. And I, hallelujah, I want to give y'all a little secret, amen. Praise God, I still got an echo. Amen, I want to give y'all a secret, amen. And I was studying the prayer in Matthew, amen, and then in Matthew, and then Luke, amen. And it blew my mind. You know, you've been taught that prayer all the time, amen. But I never looked at the word, amen, what Jesus was saying, amen. And I'm going to do it the way he gave it to me so y'all can grab hold of this. We always looking for something from God all the time, amen.
Amen.
All the time. But you know what? And when you pray this prayer, amen, and it stuck with me, amen. I passed it over to Sister Hadnot, and now, you know, I don't worry about anything because what for me, I already got it. Amen. Come on, would you get there? In Matthew 6 chapter and the 10th verse, amen. He said, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. The word done. Get that word done. You need to get it in your spirit. It's done in the earth. Everything you need in the earth realm is done.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, would you get that? It's done. If you need money, when the time for that money is done, your money is already done. Whatever you need from God is done.
Amen.
You need a healing, it's done. Come on now. It's done in the earth as it is in the heaven. So Jesus in the heaven all is a constant interceding for you, ain't it?
Amen.
So whatever he interceding in the earth, heaven for you, it's done in the earth.
Amen.
It's done.
Yes.
Grab that. That's the word done. If you get that, just done. That's a powerful word.
Amen.
Amen. Then he showed me in Luke 11, the same prayer. And hallelujah. He said, hallelujah. I'm still echoing. He said, thy kingdom come, thy will be done as it is, as in the heaven. So, look at the word so. So, look at the word so. So in the earth, it's done and it's so. Mm,
that's good.
Done and so. Amen. If you get that.
Yes.
I was praying yesterday about some finance. I said something about some money this month. I got money this month.
Amen.
Come on now. Come on. I want you to see.
Yes.
He said you have not because you what?
Ask not.
Amen. When you ask, you got to believe that. What you ask for. Amen.
Amen.
And then this morning we were praying. Amen. I want you to see something there. I want you to turn to Matthew 7, 13, 14. And the whole praying, then we'll turn this thing to the past.
Matthew 14.
Matthew 17, 13, and 14. I want y'all to see something. Oh my God, I thank you. It's done and it's so. Now y'all walk around here like y'all ain't got no rich. You got it.
Amen.
You already got it. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Let me, I got hyped up. Amen. Let me find it.
Come on,
dear. Amen. I got hyped up already. Amen. Amen. See, this is the thing you got to realize. He showed me this morning, Matthew 7, 13 verse. Amen.
Amen.
This is what he said. He said, enter ye in at the what gate?
Straight
gate. The gate got to be straight. Come on. Enter in at the straight gate. My God. So what you need to enter in? Oh my God. This is faith. Whatever you need this morning, you need to enter in.
Yes. Yes, Lord.
When we were praying, you need. Faith.
Yes.
The gate.
Yes.
Any and at the straight gate. But wide is the gate and broad is the way that leads to what? Destruction.
Yes.
So I ain't going through that gate. And many that be would go in thus. Okay? 14, this is the gate where I need to go into. Behold, the straight is the gate. Straight is the gate. And narrow is the way. When leading life. Leading to what?
Life.
So I got to go to the right gate that lead me to
life.
And Jesus is what?
Life.
And few that be that find it. Yeah. So he's saying today, you found me.
Thank you, Lord. Amen. Thank you. Amen. Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
Ooh, yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
So you got to obey what the gate telling you.
Amen.
Come on now. So I'm gonna agree with you now. You know what? You right at the straight gate. Today he said it's something in heaven for you.
Thank you, thank you, Lord.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
But you gotta go in there straight.
Straight.
And it lead to life. He said, I came to give you life and life more abundantly. So he is the abundant life. Amen. So I'm gonna agree with you. 18. Matthew 18 and 19 to 20. Now y'all, hey, y'all went in y'all straight gate.
Yes.
The gate that you, when I was praying today, he told me today, it's done. I done finished that. I done finished that course. Come on, y'all. Anything that changed for me in the heaven is done in the earth. Come on, now I done finished that past hand now.
Amen.
I'm walking through this gate. Hallelujah.
Thank you,
my God. Hallelujah. I done finished that, Mother Thomas.
Thank you, Lord.
I done read that, but he told me when I was praying, he said, that done.
Amen.
You done went through that. Come on, y'all. Come on, come on.
Yeah. My God. That's all right.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
I'm so excited. Amen. That I made it through that gate.
Yeah.
Come on, y'all. See, I done gained some life today. Come on, I done gained some freedom today.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's all right.
That's all right.
Jesus.
Y'all just don't know what happened.
Thank you, Jesus.
But he told me today I can finish that.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
I got through that willingness.
Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
So whatever needs to be done, it's done in the earth.
Hallelujah.
That is over with.
Amen.
So today I say I'm agreeing with you. Straight is the and narrow is the way. So that means it ain't no way. That thing wide, baby, don't you go back there.
Yeah.
It's got to be narrow. He didn't say wide, narrow.
Okay.
He said again, I'm saying unto you, that if two of you shall agree, get with somebody and agree.
Amen.
Come on, this is faith walking today. Y'all don't want y'all.
Hallelujah.
I want your gate open. I want my gate wide.
Hallelujah.
In agreement.
Yeah,
Lord. Y'all know what y'all need.
Yes. Say that. Say that.
You know what you need and you won't put no action to it.
Thank you, Lord.
He said, I take care of what is mine. We in agreement. Yes. Lord, he's going to do something today.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
My
thank
God. He said, again, I say unto you.
Thank you, Jesus.
If two of you shall agree on the earth.
Thank you, Lord.
And touching anything that they shall ask, it shall be done for them of my Father, which is in heaven.
Thank you, Lord.
For where two or three are together in my name, there am I in the midst of them. So he in the midst of your stuff now. Come in agreement.
Thank you.
He in the midst of your
stuff. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
We done loosed him not in there. We in agreement.
Thank you.
This house don't
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
See, you can't get a miracle if you don't put nothing with it.
Yes, Lord.
My God, I got mine, Lena.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
get my act together. Amen. I got to get my life in order. Not in order of myself, but the order of God. Amen. Amen. I thank God for the order of God. Amen. Sometimes the order don't feel good sometimes. Amen. Offense don't come. Amen. Sometimes the preacher got to offend you for you to see you. Amen.
Amen.
See, amen. I thank God for offense. Amen. Because it sure getting me in order. Amen. Amen. Because I'm going to live heaven down here. My last year is going to be better than my beginning. You know I'm better. You do better. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. I don't know. I cut you off. Amen.
Thank
I do cut. I'm cutting them off. If you're
thank
talking negative, I don't want to hear. Because you messing up my progress.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. I don't need no worms in my soul. Amen. Come on, y'all. Amen. Y'all got to learn the narrow way. That means you can hear all this mess going on.
Yes.
And most times you hear stuff all the time more than you hear something good.
Yes.
Amen. So I'm learning now. I got to turn it off. Amen.
Yes.
Get my life in line, man. Because that's what God woke me up this morning. He said, in line, man.
Yes.
When he said, in line, man, get it in line.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
It's time to get us in line, man. Sometimes you have to go to the car, your car to the shop to get a what? A line. And you know if it ain't hard on my sheep, they go to have it. Now if a natural thing need a line. Now what by the spiritual thing? I'm going to preach that a line. Amen. But praise God. And you know I thank God for the alignment. Amen.
Amen.
And whatever God can align me up in the word today, I'm going to receive it. Amen.
Yes,
and still love the man of God. Amen.
Because
he sought God for my soul. Amen.
Because
I got to meditate and then I'm going to turn it over to him. Amen. I would think about the blood of Jesus this morning. And I begin to sing the old song in nothing but the blood. Now you look at the blood. We sing it, we talk it, but really just meditate on the blood. Jesus' blood covers everything.
Yes.
If you can get really hold to the blood, now your blood may stain.
Yes, it does.
Whatever stain you want the blood to stain, the enemy can't come in there no more.
Right.
Come on.
Hey, amen.
Come
amen.
On now. It can't come where the stain is.
Yes.
Amen. So I begin to meditate on that the blood. And I let it begin to get in my thoughts and go on down. And I begin to look at myself. I said, I'm more important than I even realize with myself.
Right.
Come on, y'all.
Amen.
See, you got to see how important you is to yourself.
Yes.
When you start seeing how important you is to yourself,
you
are more valued than what you really realize.
Yes, Lord.
And the only way you can find out how valued you are, you got to let the blood go in there and start staining them negative things.
Amen.
So you can see all the positives.
Yes.
Amen. Because when Jesus made you, he made you on a positive.
Yeah.
He did not make me on negative.
Amen.
Come on, y'all.
All right.
Come
thank
on.
You, Lord.
Amen. Amen, Pastor.
Thank you for calling.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come on, now. Come on.
Thank
I got on somebody to jump up into that wall.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Thank glory you. To
God. Yes, from score to score. Thank you, Lord.
So you made positive. The world would make us look negative. So if I quit looking at the world way, I'm looking at the spiritual way. So my straight way is narrow and straight. So narrow means I can't hang with the world like. I can't think like the
world.
Come on.
Did that.
I done did that.
Done all that.
Yeah.
And done that.
It didn't work then.
It didn't work.
It didn't work now.
So I'm now letting the blood hit the negative thing.
Yes.
All I see now is positive.
Amen.
And when I was standing here praying this morning, we had awesome time in prayer.
Hey, yes.
Y'all need to get church early, but y'all
amen.
Need
to get church. Yes,
the best time is in the morning when we pray.
Yes. All right now, Jesus.
I got right here. Mm. He said, it's done. You do
that. Thank you, Lord.
Amen. I said, okay.
Thank you, Lord.
So you can get the word done and sold. You ain't got to know the whole scripture.
That's right.
Just get done and sold. It's done. It's just walking it out.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh my God, I thank God. I'm rich in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen. I'm waiting until all the other stuff comes.
Amen.
So when I come up with all these millions of dollars.
Amen. All right, Lord.
I'm thanking y'all for it.
A little something.
I break y'all for quarter. See, y'all thought that I was going to give y'all more than that didn't happen. That's fine.
Amen.
I can't give nothing that you don't tell me.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. I'll give you a quarter.
Amen.
That's all I can go with you. That's in the flesh.
Yeah.
That's in the flesh going to give you a quarter.
Right.
But he speak to me in the spirit, I'll give you more. Amen.
Amen.
See, I want y'all to see something. Sometimes we work more in the natural.
That's true.
More than we do the spirit.
That's true.
This is what God's trying to get us. Get so in him. I'm telling you, I thank God for what he's doing. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
What he doing, so
thank you, Jesus.
How my personal relationship with
thank
him,
Lord.
Amen. I was just meditating. I said, he ain't my God. He's I told God, you my baby.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
He's a baby to me.
Yes.
See how you call your friend baby? How you doing? He's my baby. I grab hold to him. And that's what God wants him to do today, is us to get so personal with him. Get your own personal relationship. Everybody's relationship is not the same. But mine is totally opposite than yours. But God just wants to know how much you love him. Not the things he can give you, but him. And I thank God today I find that I love him. I love him because he loved me more.
Yes.
And this is what he's trying to say today. When you love me more, I grant you more.
Yes.
Amen.
Lord.
When I come to church, I come to get something.
Yes.
I just don't come to church to look around at everybody.
Yes.
I don't come to church to look on the pastor.
Amen.
Well, I come to get the word.
Yes.
So I'm saying that if you got the radio music on your ear, click it off. Put your hand up there, click off, everything off. Negative, kick it off.
I'm cutting it off.
By faith, you cutting all that negative stuff off so you can hear the spirit.
Yeah.
Amen. Because some people come to church for the wrong reason.
That's true.
Amen. And you get mad because you didn't get what you got, but you came with the wrong reason.
Yes.
But come to receive something.
Yes.
Amen. Praise God now. Praise God. I'm going to get ready now to turn it over to Pastor Hadnot as God began to minister to him.
Yes.
You begin to say, thank God for Pastor Hadnot.
Thank God for Pastor Hadnot.
Amen.
Thank you.
Happy
season.
Glory.
Thank you.